Okay. Let's see how close we can get without the GF catching us filming her. Pretty close.